other new and exciting things in the concrete industry, and figure out how you can use those to make your projects better. And I've been going to the technical sessions for 10 years now, and I try to fit them in between my committee meetings, and I really enjoy seeing the new research and the case studies and all the things that you may not get a chance to sit back and enjoy about concrete when you're trying to get your work done.